Gaia had conquered the land of Hyrule in the blink of an eye, and claimed pieces of the Triforce as the spoils of her victory. Intoxicated by the power of the complete Triforce, she fell further under Ganondorf's sway. At his urging, she ripped time and space open to create portals to three other eras of Hyrule's storied past. Immediately, she sensed a power emanating from the Era of Twilight. She set off to discover whether it was a resource to control or an enemy to destroy.
Thank you. huh?